this mission is really exciting for my research, as the rover carries instruments that can detect organic matter. In particular, the Sherlock instrument uses a technique called deep UV Raman, which can detect organic matter in rocks in Jezero Crater. Prior to the Sherlock instrument, if we wanted to detect organic matter on Mars, we had to scoop or drill a sample, which is really time and resource intensive. Sherlock is unique because it's built onto the arm of the rover, so we can simply place the instrument on the sample of interest and learn more about the organic matter present there. This will revolutionize our understanding of the origin, distribution, and processing of organic matter on Mars. The most exciting thing that the Perseverance rover could discover for me would be evidence of past life on Mars. One of the Perseverance rover mission goals is to perform several astrobiologically relevant investigations on the geologic materials in Jezero Crater. Some of these include determining the habitability of an ancient environment, which means whether life would want to live in that environment if it were present, or ancient environments that are interpreted to have been habitable. We want to search for materials with high biosignature preservation potential. And then lastly, we want to search for potential evidence for past life using the observations regarding habitability and preservation as a guide. Finding evidence of past life on Mars would be the most exciting discovery. It would revolutionize our understanding of our existence and life on Earth when we finally learn that we are not alone in the universe. My mantra on this comes from Carl Sagan, who said that if it's just us, it seems like an awfully big waste of space.